Well, great news this week with the announcement by the Honourable Peter Dunne that he was going to take some strong measures against the synthetic cannabinoid Kronic, which is a brand name for a smoking substance that people are using to get high. It's really dangerous stuff because nobody quite knows what effects, short or long term, the substance will have on the people who use it. If you go to the corner dairy, likely as not, it's for sale there, and I know that a number of parents are really concerned about that and have gone into those dairies and said, why are you selling this substance to kids when you know it's dangerous? Often or not, the answer is, oh well, you know, I can because it's legal. Well, it's not going to be legal after this week. There's a temporary ban on these substances which will last for a year, by which time hopefully we will get some more permanent solution through the Parliament through the Misuse of Drugs Act. So look, it's really good news for my electorate, which has been really concerned about party pills, BZP, Kronic being freely available. And I say freely available, even though it's meant to be restricted to people 18 years and older. But we know there are 10, 11 and 12 year old kids using this. Where's the problem with that? Well, first of all, we don't know how dangerous it is. But secondly, do we really need 10, 11 and 12 year old kids smoking stuff? I don't think we do. So I'm really pleased that this government has grasped the nettle and has actually done something about this problem. Unlike the previous government, who sat on their hands for years and years and years until a market in BZP and party pill products was well established. Now, we're dealing with that now, and I can tell you we are dealing with it. More next time.